Hi, I'm Levi.
Hi, I'm Ethan.
And today we are unboxing a snack crate. This is family people. And today's box is from the Philippines. Okay, our first item are the chippy flavored barbecue corn chips. I mean, it kind of has like texture like a Frito, but it doesn't really taste like barbecue. What are your thoughts? Okay, our second item is the Philippine brand dried mangoes.
And I can't eat them because my tooth hurts. That's a BF Papa thing.
It's like a sugary kind of mango. Kind of doesn't taste like mango, but it's not hard at all. It actually tastes good. What do you think? My third item is a choco soaked snack, Sponge Crunch. I have so much hair now, I think you can get it open. This is what they look like. It's not chocolatey at all. I mean, it's very chocolatey, but it doesn't have the texture of a sponge at all. What do you think?
Just sounds crunchy to me.
Okay. Our fourth item is the Rye Chi Crunchy Snack, and it's milk flavored. Here's what they look like, but this one's attached. There is no flavor to it, basically. This item is Giotto's Nacho Pizza. Flavored potato crisps. shaped like octagons. Item is Arishi prawn crackers. This is what they look like. Philippine brand Calamansi juice drink. It's like a citrus fruit. Okay, this is Boy Bawang Cornich, Lychee Manok flavor. This is what they look like, but they come in all shapes. It reminds me of something, but I can't like describe what it is. Okay, these are Mango Raya adobo cracker nuts.
It's gonna taste weird.
What?
It's gonna taste weird.
How's it good with adobo? This is what they look like. These are Arishi pipe bites that are white choco filled churros. This is what they look like.
By the knives.
By the knives, oh yeah. I thought that one tastes pretty good. Okay, are pillows, which are ubi filled crackers.
I like those made out of, that one gets picked up off the floor. I like them made out of, or made into cake, wedding cake.
Not bad. Okay, this is a Lychee Waifu. Rolled wafer filled with cream.